Jag skulle gå 500 mil för dig. Gör något stort av en liten grej. Skulle trampa över lik för dig.
It's your song, man. Nice.
384,000 kilometers from the moon. That's pretty fucking far. And I would have walked them all, but I just don't know where you are. You'll be blasting past the stars while I'm barely passing Mars. Coming up on my left, it's where you said I wouldn't chart. I'm the ship that's going far. Just need to get a fan and I could hitch a ride to Pluto. Even though it's not a planet, I would manage. I could stand it, but you stomping on my plans. Understanding I ain't great. Is this how to send a message? Cause I barely left the race while you out in outer space. Try to tell me that it's over, I would smash your fucking face. Leave you battered, disgrace. I just don't think I could do it. Not talking about a woman, I'm talking pursuing music truest.
Skulle gå för mura mig för dig.
That's pretty good.
Lyssna på Alicia Keys med dig. Leva kallaban lik med dig. Vill du skapa någonting fint med mig?
Osläppt.
Jag skulle gå 500 mil för dig. Gör något stort av en liten grej. Skulle trampa över lik för dig. Bli något fint med dig. Jag vill skapa någonting nytt med dig.
For y'all who don't know, this is their song. I just cut it up. Gave myself a part. Damn.
I be laying on my face trying to feel it again. But the stroke on my pen, but the feeling again. No, I know I could hold on my feeling so thin. But the weight of my words pulling down on my chin. Yelling how to defend a fucking army of gents. And their suits and their ties, it's an army of pens. I can't write, no, I can't send up a message, a meaning to your parking. This is how you wanna hit it. I'll be up in our podcast kicking everything and they kicking fucking my ass. I am on their next guest. I'll be David Letterman. Let me in, let me on this motherfucking shit again. Tell me what it is, what it is. I'm an elephant bigger than you want. What you want, you won't ever get me, but you wanna get it. I can see you want it. We something on this podcast and it's fucking honest. Wah!
Now that's some fucking freestyle.
Yeah, dude, the second thing was definitely freestyle. I was tight as fuck, man. Hey, thanks. Fuck yeah. Drip style. Drip hop. He was like, oh, you know what you should do? I was like, oh, that's a great idea. So yeah, I wrote the whole verse. It is. Yeah.